Atmosfear. Fear. The game.
Friends and fellow voyagers, in the greatest of all dreams, if we are to succeed in building our new Jerusalem, then the power of love, yea, his divine love, must bind our hearts as one.
It is not considered fitting for a young woman to live alone here.
My husband has sent me on ahead to prepare a place for his arrival, so that is what I intend to do.
I greatly enjoyed your sermon. It's rare for a man so young to speak with such a force of passion.
But for some reason, I felt most inspired today.
I thought the young minister very
handsome.
I can see what others cannot, but I know the hearts of men.
Whatsoever thou lustest after is mine enemy, saith the Lord God, for only I shall consume thee, only I shall fill thee up.
From Synergy and director Roland Joffe comes the classic story.
God help me, Esther. I love thee.
God help me, I love thee too.
Of a love so forbidden.
I had to warn you, my husband. He is bound to see.
And a passion so fierce.
Where is he, woman?
Their world would never be the same.
Do you not believe that you have sinned?
I believe I have sinned in your eyes. But who's to know if God shares your views?
You must wear upon your bodice this symbol.
Why do you wait? Put it on, for it is not a badge of my shame, but your own.
Demi Moore.
They are alive, but you are allowing them to destroy everything that is good in you.
Gary Oldman.
I'm in hell!
Robert Duvall.
Behold, the devil's own child!
From one of the most controversial novels of all time, The Scarlet Letter.
What do you really know about him?
He's about the same age as me.
Single?
Very.
Not gay?
Definitely not. I promise you won't tell anyone.
Of course not.
It's important.
So what do you want to do? Eat first and then the pictures, or pictures first?
Normally, right, if you meet a guy and you think he's a bit tasty, you've got three questions. Is he a psycho? Has he got any money? And what is he like between the sheets?
He's in jail.
Who knows what draws two people together?
I've got a female here. Says she's the new vet. Dentist, yeah.
Don't worry about her. We call all the medics vets.
And all the men animals.
When everything they are should keep them apart.
Next week is difficult.
Look after?
What makes them want to trust each other?
I mean, he could be anything. A child molester or a rapist.
You can find out anything about me, your staff.
But I prefer it if you ask me.
To take the chance.
I could lose my job.
I'm risking my liberty here.
What are we doing?
To uncover their secrets.
You said you wouldn't go behind my back. You said you'd ask me!
Leave him!
I'm a partially unsafe person!
One has no freedom.
I don't know why you're doing it with a cunt. What do you want, a bit of rough?
What if he's using me?
The other has no choice.
Tell the sisters. I want you to bring a parcel in.
She better do it. If she don't, I'm gonna send her a nightmare.
And the one thing they cannot escape.
Talk to me!
I'd never hurt you. Trust me.
Is the truth.
He holds me like his life depends on it.
He feels like it does right now.
I received a delivery from you this morning, and I was wondering if you had any record of who placed the order.
An anonymous gift from a secret admirer. Oh my God, I could go for years on that.
I sent you the flowers. I cleaned out the city.
And you made this incredible arrangement of flowers for someone you've never even met?
Marry him. Marry him now.
One question.
Why me?
I like to take these walks. One night, all the windows were dark, except one. I saw you standing there, and you were crying. I haven't been able to stop thinking about what made you so sad. Do you want to come up? There's something I'd really like you to see.
Whoa, this is incredible. The whole thing is just completely
amazing.
Yeah.
This is your first time out there. I would really be afraid to see you put too much on this.
It might be too late. I think I'm in love with her.
I have to go.
You haven't told him anything about you yet.
What is it?
She had it rough. She just shuts off.
I have fallen in love with you. I want to spend the rest of my life with you.
He's really changed a lot after Catherine died.
I lost everything in one second.
Why are you so afraid to be happy? Don't you think that he's worth the risk?
Wondering who I am.
Someone who's making Lisa as happy as I've ever seen her.
But
if you hurt her, I'll kill you. Okay?
Okay.
Red Hot.
Sam. Vicky. Awesome. Games that are 100% Vicky. Nasty.
What's that crew?
Wild.
What's that crew?
Go ahead. Break all the rules.
What's that crew?
There are none. 100% Vicky. Yourself.
Come again!
Awesome! Be brutal!
Come on. What's that crew?
Too much devastation! Total it! Some nasty titles! Fight me! 100% Wicked Games for your PlayStation available now! Get them now!
Hollywood and the Gold Coast, that is.
Take off on a Qantas movie magic holiday to Warner Brothers Movie World and spend a day of magic in the world of movies. Qantas gives you return airfares, 5 nights accommodation, entry to Warner Brothers Movie World, SeaWorld and Wet n Wild Water Park, plus a free movie ticket all from just the one low price.
So, what are you waiting for, Doc?
Contact your AFTA or licensed travel agent or call Qantas Australian Holidays on 13 14 15.
Flawless victory.
Just stepping stone.
count on you. Sing it.
I'm not just every star.
Get away with murder. She needed an alibi and the perfect fall guy. It's betrayal of the worst kind in the taunting thriller, A Mind to Kill. Rachel Hardcastle. Victoria Sanders is playing a game she never loses. If she fails to get a man, she'll make sure no one else does. Susan Lucci stars in the terrifying Seduced and Betrayed. He's cute, cuddly, streetwise, fast talking and up to his tail in trouble. America's law enforcement top dog is on his biggest case yet in the canine comedy Sherlock Undercover Dog. When Milbank College graduates reunite, it's a weekend of passion, payback, and partying. An all-star Hollywood cast is assembled for the reunion to beat all others in parallel lives. A deadly virus is killing people across America. As one doctor searches for the cause, she discovers the answer is not what, but who, in Robin Cook's Formula for Death. Roadshow Entertainment. Power to the people at home.
His roots were humble.
I grew up here on a little lemon ranch. It's the poorest lemon ranch in California, I can assure you.
Richard, come with me, would he?
My dad sold it before they found oil on it.
His ambitions, huge.
Then it is time for new leadership for the United States of America.
Triumphant in victory.
I always underestimated Nixon, see? I always underestimated him.
Bitter in defeat.
You won't have Nixon to kick around anymore.
He changed the world.
In one stroke, the balance of power has shifted to our favor.
Lost a nation.
These kids are useless.
Go on, get him!
And paid the price of power.
Others may hate you, but those who hate you don't win unless you hate them. And then you destroy yourself.
No, we can't keep a damn secret in this government. They're stealing papers right out of this office.
That we can create our own intelligence unit right here inside the White House.
Yeah, we got the press this time.
We got the big bow. We're back.
Do you really want this, Dick? Then I'll be there for you. And we are going to win this time. I can feel it.
Yes, there are divisions in this country.
That's because you created them.
No young man who a great hero is? Abraham Lincoln. He brought this country together.
I love that man. I love him.
Daddy, you're the most decent person I know.
I don't know the real you.
If there's anyone in this country who knows more than me, it's Hoover.
Why do you think Kissinger is taping all your calls for history?
There's a cancer on the presidency, and it's growing.
Do not tell a lie, Richard.
If I were to open my mouth, all the dominoes would fall.
People have got to know whether or not their president is a crook. Well, I am not a crook.
We're just not going to buckle to these people.
Dead kids. How the hell do we ever give the Democrats a weapon like this? I mean, if Cambodia doesn't work, we'll bomb Hanoi if we have to. Yeah, that's right. At best, I'll drop the big one.
No, this is sudden death, gentlemen. We're going to get them on the ground and stick in our spikes and twist and show them no mercy. Anyone who screws with us, his head comes off. You got that?
Aren't you forgetting?
Who put you where you are?
American people put me where I am.
Well, that can be changed. In a heartbeat.
Sir, Congress is considering four articles of impeachment.
The charges are really very serious, sir. One, abuse of power.
Took me a long time to fall in love with you, Dick. And it doesn't make you happy. You want them to love you.
Two, obstruction of justice.
They never will.
Three, failure to cooperate with the Congress, sir.
How much more is it going to cost? When do the rest of us stop paying off your debts?
Mrs. Nixon's finished.
He's completely lost touch with reality.
And bombing Cambodia, sir.
They can't impeach me for bombing Cambodia. The president can bomb anybody he likes.
Dick, sometimes I understand why they hate you.
Richard, strength in this life, happiness in the next.
Only if you've been in the deepest valley can you ever know how magnificent it is to be on the highest mountain.
Where man doesn't cry, I don't cry. I fight. When they look at you, you see what they want to be. When they look at me, see what they are.
Paris, the winter of 1942. Sophie, a gifted young pianist, is hired as the accompanist for one of the great singers of Europe, who with her husband shows Sophie a life of enormous privilege. The Accompanist, an exquisite new movie. A sweeping story of love and betrayal. Featuring rich compositions by Berlioz, Mozart, and Schubert. A Portrait of Survival. The Accompanist from Sony Pictures Classics.
People think that we're nothing but a generation of losers, sitting on our butts, playing video games, and watching MTV. That's not true!
National Lampoon's Senior Trip.
Let's party!
The seniors of Fairmont High are on their way to Washington.
Come on, hop in!
Let's do some band damage.
I'm here to save you. Huh?
I've decided that I don't want to go to college a virgin.
Oh, it looks like you're going to be a mother.
Pop,
quiz, Hotshot. You have 10 students in a store containing your high school principal. What do you do? What do you do?
With Matt Frohr as the principal.
I'm not gonna have you people make a fool out of me.
And Tommy Chung as the bus driver.
Out in the dark!
What's the magic words?
Please!
National Lampoon's.
Steady as she
goes. Senior Trip.
Yay!
Pull my fingers.
Good one, Miyazaki. Boom, shakalaka. Boom, shakalaka. To be dance out to you.